This Sunday, CBS will air the 45th Annual Grammy Awards held right here in New York City. Here with her thoughts is former Grammy winner Christina Aguilera.
Hey, Queen and Jimmy, what's up? How you feel?
We feel great. Now, what about you? Your album didn't come out in time to be nominated, so how does that make you feel?
You know, it's just... I don't know, I feel like, no!
So is that good or bad?
Come on, Cena, boo. You know how we do? It's just like my mama used to say to me. She used to be all,
I don't know what that means.
Cena, girl, I'm an artist. You know, and it's like, whatever, you know? I'm like nobody's puppet or muppet. And, you know, as far as the Grammys go, I just feel like,
hang on, Tina, I think I understood that. She's saying she is going to watch the awards this year. From her house. Under a pile. Under a pile of Orlando Magic basketball players. She also says that she heard all the jokes that you've been telling about her. You better watch your back. Biatch.